I'd say Troll 2, if you haven't seen it. It's like a horrible horror movie, but it's so bad. It's very funny, though. Watch with a group, I'd recommend.